Wow, are there 10 people here already? That's amazing. Hi. Hi, guys. If you can hear me, please leave a comment. This is very weird. I feel like I'm talking to myself, but I know that I'm not talking to myself. Hi, everybody. I guess you know who I am. My name is Anuya, and we are here to do Read With Me. For those of you, hi, Richita. Hi, Bharvi. Hi, D. Gotham. Hello. I'm so excited to be doing this with you guys because I've never done this. Frankly, I thought it was a really strange thing to do, but I've also realized after Sharon did it that it's very calming and it's a great way to sort of just take some time out of your life and focus on reading. Am I right? Right, guys? And thank you so, so much for being a part of the Readers Club. This is the first time we're trying something like this, obviously. So we might make a few mistakes, and Books on Toast, as you know, is just Sharon and me right now, and we have a new intern. She's really cute. I hope I can introduce you guys to her someday, but it's just the three of us trying to do cool things in the world of books. So if we mess up, please don't hold it against us. Hey guys, hey, hi Amina, hi Sanya, hi Surbhi. Guys, I have a special shout out to Surbhi. She's been such a vocal supporter. Love you, Surbhi. Thank you so much for making us feel so special. Okay, guys, Sharon told me that a lot of you have already finished the book, which is superb. I, however, am going to start reading it today. So wish me luck. The aim is to finish it by the end of this week before our book club discussion and our Q&A with Megha, not Megha. Okay, so I hope you all have your cozy little nooks ready. If you guys don't mind, you can take selfies of yourselves reading and put them up on your social media. I would love that. Tag Books on Toast, tag me, tag Bot Readers Club, just to encourage everybody around us who's following us to join the movement and read. Even if they're not part of the book club, pick up a book, read, put on a selfie. It's still cool to do that, right? Yeah, I'm going to do one. Yay, okay. Let's do this. I am opening my Kindle. And this is the chapter I'm on. I'm just 2%. I don't know if you guys can see. I'm just 2% in the book, into the book. And from now on, I'm not going to talk. I just want to make one burning joke. Okay, guys. One joke, which is, why is this book called A Burning? What is it about? Gonorrhea? That's it. No more. This is let's read. Okay, it's 6:04. At 6:34, I will check in to see if you guys want to go 15 minutes longer. Okay. Let's read A Burning by Megha Majumdar. Got my chai here, and I'm also playing rain music in the background. If you hate it, just leave a comment. I'll switch it off. We put music in the background last time. We got a copyright claim, obviously. So I'm trying to avoid that by playing rain sound. So if you're like, what is that in the background? I hate it. Just tell me. I'll switch it off. Okay.
Cheers, my chai.
Thanks, Manali. Thanks. It's Soul Store. Guys, if you're not reading or burning, I would love to know what you're reading. So you can leave those comments also here, okay? Thanks, Ruchika. You're also cute. Hi, Kalpana. This is for you, Surbhi. Good plan. Tell me if it's good, huh? No, I can't read Murakami. Wow, Gautam, that book is so depressing. How are you managing that in these times? Yeah, fuck. Good for you. I'm switching off WhatsApp. Your books sound awesome. I've wanted to read a modern Malabar hymn for a while now. So Jaka Masi, right? You know what it's big, Manali. Kalpana, that's so good to know. You must read the Mukhe Lukhe. That's his best work. It's his best work. Oh, rainbow is a funny one.
Thank you.
Is anyone else falling asleep? I finished it, Ruchita. Is aadha ghanta ho gaya. If you want to go on for another 15 minutes. Yes. Okay, it's 6:40. Let's do this till 6:55 and then we'll call it a day. Thank you. Okay, guys, it's 6:55. I am on 25%. I finished 23% of the book. What has your progress been like? Do you mind sharing with me? I'd love to know if this has actually helped you read. Guys. Hello. Okay. So here's what I'm going to do before I wrap up. Okay, 40 pages. Yeah, good. How am I liking the book? I'm actually quite enjoying it. It moves at a very fast pace. It's really interesting. I want to see what happens to this PT sir, Hena. And Jeevan, of course. I wish she wasn't so fast. Like some pages, it seems like she's really just burning through the story. But I'm enjoying it. Did you guys enjoy the book? People who finish it. What I am going to do now is I'm going to take a selfie of myself reading this book. And you know what I would love? I would love if you took a selfie reading your book as well, whichever book it is, and put it up on Instagram. Tagging Books on Toast and me, and using the hashtag Bot Readers Club. Let me see if I can get you guys. Wow, this is kind of nuts. Yeah, 40 pages seems to be about like. Yeah, I like it that the chapters are so short too. Like you, it feels like you. I mean, I finished 25% in about like an hour, so. Clearly, it's not a tough read at all. I like the language. Failing at the selfie thing. Yeah, it's not. I'm just going to take a screenshot or a photo with you guys. Okay. And that brings us to the end of our Read With Me session. Yeah, it's very easy to read. I like that about it. Thank you so much, everybody who joined. There were about 16 people at the peak, and right now there are 12 people. Manali, Amina, Surbi, Kalpana, Bharvi, Gautam, Ruchita, Kashmira, Sanya. I hope I missed out on anybody. Priya, thank you so much for coming and reading with me, and I hope that your experience with the Readers Club has been good so far. And you guys should, you know, leave us suggestions on Instagram or whatever, because we want to make this Readers Club really, really awesome, really, really fun. And we would love to have your suggestions on how we make it better. Hi, thanks, Surbi. Yes, thanks. okay, bye, guys. Hey, you know what? If you leave your Instagram handles in the comment section, I can tag y'all. You're welcome, Manali. Can you give me your handles? I'll tag all of you. Thanks, Priya. Thank you. Thanks, Devashree. Okay, words, Wali. Yes, okay. Keep it coming. All right. Okay, I'm tagging all of you, everybody who's left. Left their Insta handle. Okay. Taking a screen grab of this. All right, guys, I'm ending the stream. I hope you have a lovely, lovely Sunday. Okay. Thank you for joining me. Bye.